Dakaran looking to push this one middle. Good couple of touches here. Wizard of Oz doesn't go. Sees monster coming at him. Fighter turns, challenges Ace's ulti. A Drafty is there in a flash. He's looking for a double of his own. Wizard of Oz has missed, and Drafty has gone bang and scored their second.
Big move for Wolverines there. Two goal lead.
Monster! I think we were about to say how big a two-goal lead will be in the context of this match, but Monster gets the double off the kickoff. Chocolate Potato gets up quick, keeps it out of his net. TJ goes bang off the wall. What a pass from TJ. Slams at midfield off the wall. Cry just happened to be in the perfect spot. Jumps and redirects that one past all of the defensive wall of Cockfights. Miscontrol of the car. I think it was Cry. Actually, what a redirect by Choco. Comes downfield from Attila off the wall. Choco up early. Gets into the perfect position. He never looked like missing. And he's redirected it into the top of the net. You cannot save that. Once again, he's gone the green theme. Move my lawn today. Oh, what a redirect again from Choco Potato. He can't be stopped. Right. Need to push this ball through the midfield. Choco Potato with a back. That is a... Oh my word! That hasn't been redirected. But it has just gone in. Choco Potato backflips. It is a unique way to shoot the ball. Attila, I thought he got a touch on that for the redirect. Could have been their third or fourth redirect for the game, but he didn't get a touch according to the scoreboard. It's Choco gets a touch that he probably didn't really want. That is dangerous. Salt moves in. And it's Salt who scores the first goal. Attila with the fake, Choco with the pass, and Salt moves in and goes bang. And this team is packing plenty of venom. As Attila scores their second, we've seen 21 seconds elapsed. And this is after the 5-goal thrashing they just dealt out in game number two. And cleanup crew haven't had many opportunities, but that was a big one. Wolverines have had plenty, but neither team has found the back of the net. Control goes back. He's going to look for the double. It's a very difficult read. Can he get it? He can! Control gets it on the double. What a touch. Difficult double to read. And slams it into the top left-hand corner of the goal. Now sensible long downfield. Zacharan takes to the air. A good bump coming in. And Sharkbait scores the goal. Overtime. Wizard of Oz moves in that time. Who's going to jump to this ball? Zacharan is there. Control snuffs out the opportunity. Punt's moving up. Why? Are you there? That is the goal. Pfizer has scored. The Wolverines have dug themselves out of the grave and have stolen game number two away from cleanup crew, who have been swept. Good first touch, going to move in quickly for the second. It's well blocked by Robin. Oh, Frosty looking for the double. Beautiful first touch. He gets the read, he gets the first, and he gets the second. Frosty, go. Beautiful goal, triggering boost. And we enter the final 30 seconds, and the underdogs, the ones that have the advantage. First touch, send it to Zella. That's a goal, a beautiful play from Adrenaline. That's what they were looking for before. Robin gets it past Psycho. Zella in the perfect position. He's making things very, very difficult for Sausage Party. This is a chance. Mitch is moving in. This is going to be a goal. They tie us up. 6 seconds remaining. Neil bumps Sausage out of the way. Disarray in defence for Sausage Party, but they survive. Wombat still on the ball though. Mitch going to have to make a touch here. He does. Wombat still a threat. Just hovers, lingers, and that's a goal. Moves in against Mitch. Daniil in the midfield now. Will beat Wombat. Be backflip. Sausage out of position. Can he save the ball? He can't. He was pushed up a little bit too far for that play. Needed to be more defensive. The challenge goes Wombat's way. And the game goes in favour of Rampage. But Attila... first to turn, doesn't go for the ball, goes for the boost. Hiding with a chance, that's a good 50, that's going to come straight down. Can Choco get the read? It's down, it's in! It doesn't even require another touch. How has that gone in off the corner of the field? Choco Potato, that's on target. Is anyone there to save it? Dakaran is there. Attila rotating through. He will take the next opportunity. Pushes it high. He's hit that to himself. He'll go up. In fact, he's been redirected by Choco Potato. I did not expect Choco to be there. I thought Choco was rotating out. He didn't. He stuck around, took to the air, and redirected into the top of the goal. The shooting accuracy tonight has been phenomenal. Bob has scored. Adrenaline broke the deadlock earlier. They looked like they were going to run away with this one, but Rampage have come back. Rampage now with the advantage heading into the final 10 seconds. She only does this sort of thing while I'm streaming just to make herself look good. In front of strangers, Robin has scored. Well, I thought this was just going to peter out to a Rampage victory. And as they wind down the final 10 seconds of this match, but Robin's redirect has gone flying into the corner of the field at 135 kilometres an hour. And nobody's saving that. This tight matchup continues and will continue into overtime, you trust. That is a dangerous ball. Nombat has scored! In the top corner of the goal on 0 seconds, it was Wob, it was Hux, it was Wob, and it was Nombat with the finishing touch off the nose of Zelazkar. Desperate lunge, unable to save it out. Yes, it's a high scoring encounter. Last couple of minutes, Robin gets a beautiful touchdown. As we see yet another goal, another great challenge coming in from Hux. He's playing particularly well here. Robin up nice and early, able to get his car in the perfect position. Biff dives in, looking for a challenge on Zealot. Falls to Wob, he just bangs the ball. Robin's there, Wob gets the second. And it's Rampage that take the first goal. Wob moves in, that's another goal. Wob is the difference in game number 3 so far. Attila's going to get there first. We saw the challenge come in from Nob. It was dangerous, and Attila takes off the ball. It's a good opportunity, it's a goal. Attila does the damage. We saw Wob move in as the last man. It was always a questionable play. Cliff's found himself in a really horrible position on the back wall, trying to defend, and Attila air dribble while recovering back into defence. Choco moving quick, gets that one middle. Beautiful read by Wob, keeps it out. Nombat with a chance. It's over the top of Attila. That will be a goal. Yes, it will. Nombat clears it up with ease. Wob misses, fakes, I'm sure he'd say. Cliff's moving in, open net, goal, 3-0, Rampage back in this. Rampage will need to get their engine moving. Nombat looks for the redirect, he gets it, it's on target, it's out off the post. And it's moments like that that break your heart. Rampage can't buy one. That looked like a goal for all money, and that is a goal the other way. They find themselves 3-0 down. And I think it may be a lost cause. 15 seconds, all that remains. It will be cockfights that take out tonight's tournament. Choco Potato and Deadset go back-to-back champions. Salts will have his name in gold in the Discord for the first time. It is cockfights that take it out.